Andrew and Colleen actually have the variety show at 11 o'clock, and then, of course, your Today's Special at midnight. In the meantime, he's back.
And so is Apple.
Bill Duggan is here. Do remember, our Today's Special is still available on the iPad in a minute, in a very, very small portion, but your eyes are not deceiving you. If you have had your heart set on a MacBook, I always have. I always wanted one. I got mine before the first of the year. Well, what's fun about tonight, there are a lot of things that are great. A, you're getting your MacBook Air that you've wanted. Number two, you're getting six flex pays for this hour. So six flex pay for this hour. You'll see a little graphic rotate in. They did that for me. So as long as you're calling during this hour, you can get it for less than $200, $183 on your credit card. We're doing free shipping. The big thing you need to be aware of, though, is that we only have 800. Now, we've got a backup plan in place. My producer already said, oh, I'm not so sure that this is going to make the duration of the hour. But basically, it's your Today's Special configuration, meaning you're getting a wealth of software. That Tax Act gives me hives.
You have months till you use
yes,
it.
Yes, please.
File in April?
Exactly. Why be with the rest of the class?
Exactly.
Really? And then, of course, you get that great little protective skin. And then you're getting your technical support with this as well, right?
Technical support. 5 years of technical support.
5 years.
And what I really like about it this time of year, or right now, because a lot of us were always hesitant. Oh, I like my PC world. I don't want to move into a new computer because it's like moving a house. With that 5-year tech support, they will help you out.
And you know what? That's one of the reasons that I got mine here at HSN. And certainly you could go into the Mac store, but it's 13-inch, it's the Air, it's lightweight, it's fun, it's portable, it's powerful. I don't care if you're watching movies or aspiring to write a book this year. That's on my bucket list for this year. It is one of many. The list is maybe a little bit longer than
but it's easier to manage on a MacBook.
It is. So, all right, so if you want the black, we have four dozen.
And when you say black, that is the skin that goes on the outside.
Yes.
So everyone gets this silver classic finish, and then you pick your skin, whether
your
it's
protective
that rose
skin.
Gold, the teal, the black, and the clear option as well.
And the clear option.
Yes.
So if I had my carry moment, that's... carry moment at home, and as much as I've wanted this, it's so fun, it has exceeded my expectations. It really has. Whether you've got kids in the household or whether you're a big kid like me, there are so many reasons to grab this. Most notably, for less than $200 on your credit card, this offer, once more, is only valid for this hour.
Right.
It is only valid for this hour. This was a late-breaking addition. I remind you that FlexPay expires when you see Colleen and Andrew with that variety show at 11 o'clock. Say so long to that FlexPay. And Bill, it's interesting. When we offered this as a Today's Special late in the year last year, people went bananas. By the time I got to see it at night, well, basically it was gone for almost...
At 9 a.m.
I was going to say by 9 a.m. Because Connie and I both bought it. We were in an Uber going to a company event. I swear to you, this is true. Both of us are ordering the Today's Special at like 8 o'clock at night before it even launched at midnight because it was gone by 9 a.m.
Right.
There's a very good chance that most of you did not see this offer. And this is the one with the technical support.
Mm-hmm.
This is the one with that protective skin. They are also honoring pretty much a Today's Special VIP financing. 9 months, putting it at $122.21. And Bill, like we've said with the iPad Today's Special that's now almost gone, once you try Apple, you never go back.
And that's just it. I was hesitant for a while. I was in the PC world. It was affordable. It worked for me. It got things done. And then I went to Apple actually beginning of last year. And I slowly transitioned and migrated, and I loved it. It was just so much more efficient and faster and lighter in weight.
Yeah.
And that's because of what you see on the outside. It's a nice, fun, shiny finish. So I just want to remind you, I'm going to try to pop off this, actually.
Okay.
Actually, well, first I want to just show you. This is the Air. It's thinner and lighter. And weight. Why is that important? Because if you look at the MacBook Pro out there, this is the MacBook Pro.
Right.
So this is, we like to say, you know, it's the Apple minivan. You're getting the sports car tonight.
You are,
And remember, everyone's going to get one that looks like this. I'm going to try to hold this one up.
So the classic.
Classic silver finish.
Yeah.
But then we give you that protective covering. So if you want rose gold, you're good to go. If you want teal, you have an option. You don't have to use it.
You don't.
But maybe you want to. It comes even with the skin that goes over the keyboard, which I actually kind of like because it keeps the crumbs.
Yeah. out of your keyboard. That's what I was thinking when I saw that, yeah.
And what you're also gonna notice is this, it's just what you're not noticing, it's what you're gonna walk away with. So the screen, Retina display. Front-facing camera, high definition, which you're gonna appreciate as well. But did you also see how quickly it booted up? What's important about that? Is it because what's on the inside is Intel.
Yeah.
So you have Intel on the inside, you have Apple on the outside, you're gonna appreciate the performance from the get-go because you're gonna notice a substantial difference. Because when you go Apple, not only do you have the Intel on the inside, but you also have the ability of not getting all the malware and viruses and all that.
Right.
So you have hyper-threading when you need it. You have that turbo boost technology when you need it. It runs faster and efficient because, you know what, you don't always need high gaming graphics and, you know, stuff to do editing and video editing. But when you do want it, you want it.
You want
it. And that's just it. You're going to have it. Because that's what Intel's put on the inside. It's their latest generation. It's that Core i5 processor, which is just awesome. So it just allows you to multitask your heart's content. So just to go through a few of the specs, it has that Intel processor on the inside. 8 gigabytes of RAM. What exactly is that? You saw a lot of computers here.
Oh, yeah.
Most of them on average, 4 gigabytes, right?
Yes. Yep.
And someone described it to me this way, and I think it's the best way to visualize what that gigabytes of RAM is. It's more counter space.
Oh, yeah.
So you can spread out all your stuff, which is awesome.
Sure.
So what you're seeing right now is that hyper-threading technology. What does that mean? When you want that performance graphics, you have it. So it knows how to get the information through faster. So it's like having not one lane of traffic, but 2 lanes of traffic, which is so much more efficient.
Oh, amen.
And you know, sometimes we only need 1 lane, and that's fine. We can express checkout. But when we do, because we're working on our taxes, or you know, we're transferring over stuff from our old computer, it's just easier and more efficient.
Boy, 1 lane, but you get stuck behind a tractor in Herman, Minnesota. It's a long day behind that combine. It's like, and you can't pass because it's 1 lane and traffic keeps coming. That's when you really appreciate the multitude of lanes.
Mm-hmm.
But you will appreciate your Mac every single day. And if you were kind of late to the party like I was, and I'm like Bill, I do use and have used PCs. We use PCs here at HSN. Haven't you always kind of lusted after a MacBook? I think it's really true. I think this is kind of that dream computer.
Yeah.
And we are making dreams come true, but we're only doing it for 800 people.
Right.
So basically, that is for this hour. Remember, we are rescinding that flex pay after this hour. So at 11 o'clock, when you see Colleen and Andrew with that variety show, that flex payment is no longer valid. You're going to have so much fun with this. You think about how much you love your iPad. You think about how much you love your iPhone. This takes it to a whole new level because now I'm watching movies.
Mm-hmm.
As I mentioned, I'm inspired. I'm, you know, starting to write again. I'm doing all my cooking videos online. They're just a wealth of opportunities because there is something about Mac. If you're a Mac user already, you already know the interface. It's easy, it's fun, it's intuitive, it's fast. I said with the iPad, and it's really true, you can't screw it up.
Right.
And at the end of the day, we want something that is fast and affordable and efficient. And the big thing for me, and that's why I keep going back to that FlexPay, when we are making dreams come true, the only reason that I was using, the primary reason I should say, that I was using a PC computer is I couldn't afford a MacBook. I'll be perfectly honest with you. And we, before the holidays, that's when I upgraded, we're honoring that today's special. This is the today's special configuration with the technical support and the app pack and the great skins to protect it. So you just pick and choose. Black is almost gone. The big thing for me though, Bill, is when we did it right before Christmas, we had never done a MacBook today's special.
No,
ever.
Couldn't do it. We couldn't get enough quantity.
Nope.
We couldn't make it a great value. And the thing is, we made it fun because yes, we love this nice shiny silver finish because that's the classic MacBook.
Right.
This is what you get at the store, which is
it
great.
Is.
And you know what? You can get a clear cover. So I got to tell you, when I got mine last year, it didn't come with the cover.
No.
And I love it. I mean, you want to keep it shiny.
Yeah.
It's like,
Is the cover on it now?
The cover's not on this
one. Okay.
And the thing is, I got a few scratches on it. And I was like,
Well, that's why I asked.
Someone keyed my car. I'm like, you don't want that. So the fact that you're getting these protective cases, it's cool because you can, you go to the coffee shop, people see Macs all the time, but a teal one, no.
No.
A rose gold one, no.
No.
A black one, I went with the black cover because they gave me a choice of colors. So I'm protecting it, but I'm also covering it.
Yeah.
One other thing that I wanted, and you see how you have the overlay on your keyboard, which is kind of fun, just also a way to jazz it up, make it different. So you can use this or not. The one major upgrade I wanted a backlit keyboard. And you know, with PCs, that's an upgrade. That's an additional purchase. With Apple, that is standard operating procedure. And what you're going to notice, a lot of the extras that you see with Apple tonight, it's standard. That's how they do it. Yep. They don't do upgrades. I mean, normally when you do a PC, you have to buy your office suite and all that.
You do.
It's included because they want you to just, it's like, you know, you're investing in Apple. You want to use it right away. So I'm going to put my overlay back over here.
Nice.
Another fun thing. So I'm going to take a photo with either the Today Special or with my phone.
Right.
So let's say cheese. Cheese. You see the sign in the back. Okay. So what I'm trying to show you here is we take tons of photos on our phone, right?
Right.
We need a place to back them up.
Of course.
Because we have limited memory on our phones and our tablets. And so you want great storage. So remember, what you see on the outside is the shiny, fun finish. But that 8 gigabytes of RAM is more counter space to multitask. 128 gigabytes, what exactly is that in terms of storage? When we think of hard drives, we think of the spinning disks and all that, where they vibrate, they get warm, and they sit on our lap. It's a solid state hard drive. So whether you have 64,000 photos and 1,000 minutes of high definition video, you don't have crashing.
No, you don't.
How peace of mind is that?
So true.
Because you don't want, the last thing you want when your taxes are on here, all your photos are on here, is to have a crashed hard drive.
It's true.
You don't get that. You don't get malware either, too.
You don't. I have to say, there's an intrinsic fun factor when it comes to a MacBook. And certainly, I've been a computer user for years, but there's something about that Mac experience. It's just like you look forward to using your iPad, you look forward to that new iPhone, you look forward to that little interface that is just natural. You look forward to using this. Suddenly, even if you're just doing work on your computer, it's not work. It's not a chore because it flies and it's fun and it's friendly and you don't have to obsess about it. Bill knows my big joke is you don't have to F4, F this, F that. I mean, it's just, you know, there's a whole language that goes along with the
PC. And half the time you don't know what they do.
It's true that you don't have to worry about with this.
And you just get frustrated with it. And that's why when you go Apple, like whether it was the iPad or this, pay the bill, it's easy because it boots up fast because it has the processor inside. And remember that photo I took? This is what's awesome. Let's go into my computer because you see all the photos that we have.
Yeah.
That photo that we just took, it's already there on my computer.
Isn't that wild?
So I can just double tap, it's right there.
Yeah.
And the thing is, did I have to take out a disk or upload it? One thing I want to show you, this is your touchpad. It's buttonless. So I want to swipe side to side. It's so just smooth and easy to do. Want to pinch and zoom? I can easily do that as well. Another fun trick which you'll learn, you can do a five-finger swipe up. And it takes me into everything that I have up and operating.
Yep.
I'm watching a movie, I'm making a movie, I'm doing emails and text messages. Do you know I can get my telephone calls on here? So that's the app store that you're seeing right here. So tons of different apps, and guess what? We're giving you an app included. We're giving you Tax Act included. Why is that a great added value? That on its own is about $25.
Yeah.
But more importantly, you're getting it now, so it's gonna make filing that much easier. So the sooner you file, the sooner you get your return, the sooner you pay for your new computer and get to enjoy it. So you get that, but another cool thing which we've never done before is we're giving you three software titles. You're getting Grokker, a workout app, perfect time of year for that. We're giving you Office Printing 3, which is great, so a way to just enhance some of your printing. But look at that plus, it's tech support.
Yes.
I mean, think of it this way. 1 year of tech support, that's a win, right? This is 5 years of tech support. And when we talk about the life that you're going to have, the MacBook Air, I can't tell you how many of our Mac users here, like Helen Keeney, she loves it. She talked about how she got this for her daughter, who got it for going to high school, which is great. She wanted the Air because it was slim, which is awesome. But guess what? She's had it for 4 years all through high school. She's taking it to college with her.
Yeah.
So, I mean, she's had it longer than she's going to have the tech support, which is awesome because it is an investment.
It is.
And while we're here, I just want to take you on a quick tour so you see what you're getting. It's razor thin. It's even thinner without the case. In terms of ports, full SD card slot. So if you pop out a memory card from a camera or anything like that, you're good. USB 3. The standard out there is USB 2. When you go USB 3, it's 10 times faster than USB 2.
Right.
And then you see Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt is even faster than your USB.
Yeah.
Thunderbolt's proprietary to Apple and actually Intel, but it gives you faster charging, faster transferring of data. Look how razor thin this is, and I spin it around.
Beautiful.
Another USB port, headphone jack, that's your power port. That's all you need. Because when you stream, when you download, look how fast that booted up.
Not amazing.
If it was that fast and easy to get in to pay your bills, it just takes the sticker shock out of it.
Yeah.
Because there's nothing worse than like, oh, got to pay that parking ticket. And then you got to sit there and wait, and you got to wait for it to upload.
It's true.
And it's just, it's like, oh, it's such a hassle on top of getting the ticket.
Yeah, well, it is. Yeah. But see, that's just it. Life is more seamless. Mm-hmm. Life is easier. Life is more fun when you integrate yourself into your MacBook. And it couldn't be easier. It couldn't be more affordable. Of course, you do get those skins to protect it. Ask about a protection Protection Plus plan, though, if you're a little dropsy like I am, for life's little mishaps, we do have that Protection Plus plan available. Check with your service representatives for details. And then we also have our 9-month VIP financing, which makes this a little over $122 on your credit card. But as a friendly reminder to you, and I think you've been seeing a little graphic rotate on your screen, that 6 flex pay expires after my hours. So that is a one and done. So that 6 flex pay is done after this hour. And certainly that really adds up. To get it at home for less than $200, we really are making dreams come true tonight. Chances are you'll be like me when we did this right before the holidays. This is that today's special configuration. And I really was. I was counting the days on my calendar. I really was. I'm like, I can't wait to get my MacBook. And when it arrived, it really was like Christmas came early, because I thought, I have been waiting for this all of my life, and now it's within reach if you're watching this show.
And sometimes that is the treat for yourself.
It is.
It's the new year. Sure, you can go work out, but look, don't you want that shiny apple?
You do.
Whether you have it in rose gold or the teal, you really have the processing capability to get more done and enjoy it. I gotta tell you, on my coffee table right now, it's my MacBook Air, because it sits there. I take it to bed with me. I take it traveling with me because it's lightweight and efficient. I actually look forward to getting into the weeds of my taxes, because I get to navigate and I get to play with my new computer. And that's where also it's really a beneficial experience. Apple, we know it's a great experience.
True.
Intel on the inside, they're huge leaders in the industry. See how fast this boots up and how crystal clear these graphics are. This is a Retina display screen as well.
Great screen.
And if you don't know what that is exactly, we know high definition, because a lot of us have those TVs. This has a million more pixels than a TV.
Yeah.
So you see how quickly this boots up, which is also important. Think how quickly it's gonna download and stream a movie. So you're not gonna have juddering and it's not gonna be pixelated. It's gonna be efficient and fast. That's what we all want.
We do.
And when you get this for a student, this becomes their guest room TV, because it becomes their dorm room TV. They don't need a TV for the dorm room or a Blu-ray player or anything, because this just does it all in terms of streaming and uploading and education. And speaking of education, we gotta do stuff, right?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna come over here and I'm trying to find my book report. Actually, here's another fun example. We know the operating system looks like on our tablets and phones, right?
Sure.
This might look familiar. Does that look familiar?
Yeah,
isn't that comforting?
Yeah.
And the thing is, you can operate out of this desktop look, or you can go back to the traditional desktop look. And that's just it. They want it to be familiar for all the users.
Right.
And then another thing, we have Siri built in to your computer. You want to ask her a question? Where's my HSN book report? Turn up the volume over here. She's thinking. And the thing is, she can find the book report, she can ask her the weather, you can do all that different stuff. So it's easy, efficient to find stuff. That again is Apple making it intuitive.
Yeah.
Siri obviously is out for the night. Find my HSN book report. She's there. So you can work with Siri. Yeah, exactly. She's taking the night off.
Well, you know what? There's a lot going on in this studio.
Right?
I mean, and I'm not even counting what's in my head.
Uh-oh.
A lot going on up there. But we do, we've got a lot of peripherals, and sometimes there's a little technical interference in the studio. I'm sure you can understand that. Boy, use your cell phone when you're standing next to your microwave, you know what happens.
Right.
So the whole idea is, we're making dreams come true. We're getting you that MacBook, and we're doing it at a price that really is a today's special encore, for lack of a better term. And what's really fun for me is, you will be more productive, no matter what your New Year's resolution might be. And maybe you're saying, I don't make New Year's resolutions. Well, I think we all aspire to make each year better than the last year. And let's say you did do a resolution, whether it was to have a neater house or to lose weight or to get organized or to become debt-free. All of those things are at your fingertips, especially when you own a MacBook, because it is so seamless, it's so compact, it's so lightweight, it's so fluid, it's so intuitive. All the things that you might be aspiring to do or have in the new year, whether it's a new partner, a new boyfriend, a cleaner house, hey now! You can
good goals to have.
You know, good goals to have, but you can meet people over the internet. It's just a brave new world. You can get a new job. So what is happening at this point, we have fewer than 800. So remember, this offer is only good now. In terms of the quantity, now remember, the case itself is the silver, like Bill said. It's the classic, but then you pick the skin color. So on the rose gold, we have a little over 200. That's it. On the teal, we have 150 only. And then the black, we have under 4 dozen. Oh, wow. And then the clear, about 250 only. So you can see we just don't have a lot of these. 700 or 783 if I want to be precise. And remember, I know you've been seeing it. Oh, perfect. Thank you, guys. That was perfect timing. The 6 flex pay is for this hour. It's not until 12 midnight. It is for this hour. So when you see Colleen and Andrew with that variety show, then, of course, that flex payment goes away. So final 800 or 783 to be precise. And what are you waiting for? Maybe that, if you are a huge fan like I am, this is your night. This is the night that we're going to get you that MacBook that you have been dreaming of, that you've been lusting over, that you've been wanting. Or maybe it's for your son or daughter, for your grandson or granddaughter. Chances are their school system has probably advised that they do a Mac, mm-hmm. because generally speaking, in schools across America, that's what administrators recommend.
Most recommended. Mm-hmm.
And for a lot of kids, a Mac, and for a lot of moms and dads, you know it's tough. It's tough to swing that Mac. Tonight, you can do it because you're doing it for less than $200 for this hour, and you're still getting that 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. You're getting technical support that really does pay for itself. There is no restocking fee on this, so for whatever reason, if you would choose or say it's not your cup of tea, you could send it back, and we would not withhold some of your money. That's what a restocking fee is. You know, there's so many reasons to buy this from HSN, Bill. The big thing for me is that we put together the package that people want, mm-hmm. meaning we don't willy-nilly throw apps in that you don't want or software that you don't want. We don't willy-nilly, like those skins, you really should have those skins because you want, it's an investment.
I didn't
you
get
want
it.
To protect it,
and
right?
that's just it. And when I got my first scratch on that shiny finish,
oh,
I was
makes you cry.
So disappointed because you want to show that off. And you know what? You can pop off and you can pop these skins off and on.
Yeah.
So if you don't want it, you just literally just pops right off, pops right on, but you still can see that fun, shiny apple.
Right.
And you don't get a teal computer out
no,
there.
You don't.
So you're getting a teal computer. You're getting a rose gold computer. Some of even people are like, oh, the overlay, do we really need it? And I gotta tell you, I work at my computer all the time. I find crumbs from protein bars and whatever right
Isn't
here and chips and guac, and it just protects it. The one thing that I definitely did want, and you can actually, this is another cool point, because the skins, as you can see, are kind of translucent.
Yeah.
You still have that backlit illuminated keyboard.
Isn't that great?
I so wanted that because, you know, you're watching TV, it's getting later, you don't have the lights on, but you're determined to get that book report done,
you
or
are.
Determined to get the taxes done.
I know you are.
And that is standard with Apple. You don't see it actually right now because it's a smart computer. It knows that it's light out now because of the studio lights, but when it starts to get dark, it pops on. And just look at this. It is so razor thin because it's the Air. It's not the big heavy minivan.
Nope.
It's that sports car. Yet, at the end of the day, what's on the inside really does matter.
It does.
Great screen, great camera, Intel processing on the inside. So when you need that burst of technology because you're creating content, movies, music, games, you have it.
You're
not even creating.
Yeah.
You just want to watch a movie, play a movie. And it gives you great graphics because of the screen quality. But the processor is really important because whether we're downloading, whether we're, you know, trying to do our taxes, whether we're transferring data from an old computer, it's going to be able to keep up with it because it's the 7th generation Intel Core i5 processor, which just makes it so user-friendly and intuitive. And when it's user-friendly and intuitive, you're going to use it.
You will.
It takes the sting out of having to pay the bills and get stuff done, and that's where, you know, Apple just makes it more pleasurable because it does what it's supposed to do. There's nothing more frustrating when, you know, we take for granted our computers
or
even, you know, our home appliances until that one day it's not working. It's like, why have you forsaken me, dishwasher? It's like, I need you right now.
You're right.
And it happens with other computers. It happens so much less frequently with Apple because of the closed network that they have, because all the Apple's apps are specifically designed for Apple. So you don't find viruses on here as much. They run more efficient, that solid state hard drive. So no moving parts, less crashing,
it's
less warm fuzzies on your lap because it buzzes and heats up. You don't get that with this. It performs always like it's supposed to, and that's really where it's worth the investment.
It is. So you eliminate the frustration factor, but you bump up the fun factor.
Right.
It's a perfect world, and that's whether it's for work or for play. And when something is this easy to use, it's hard to separate the two because even work seems more playful because it's not as frustrating. It's not as agonizing to think, okay, where do I find that file? How do I move that picture? enter into this, you get more creative, you get more spontaneous, you get more done, and you look like an instant expert. I think that's the thing that really sets Mac apart. It makes you into a rock star. Yeah. They really do empower you. There's something to be said about that self-confidence factor that Mac really empowers people to as well. And let's be fair, whether you're getting back into the job market or maybe you're reinventing yourself. I feel like I'm reinventing myself this year in my 50s, and that's one of the reasons I got this, because listen, I realize it's a brave new world out there. You don't have to be a vlogger or have your own blog, but you better be plugged in somehow. And that's whether you're grandma connecting with the grandkids or maybe re-entering the job or the dating market. You better be plugged in. I mean, you really do. It's so funny because because I've been here for going on 22 years now, when I first was in the job market, I still remember the classifieds. That's how you look. No, really, because that's how you found a job. You got the newspaper, you looked in the classifieds. That does not exist anymore. It just doesn't. So if that thought kind of terrifies you, it shouldn't. Mm-hmm. Not when you have the right product. And there's a wealth of resources at your fingertips that you can and will use in ways that you maybe even never thought possible. And frankly, ways that you never even thought possible with a PC. And I'm certainly not being disrespectful, because I'm also a PC user, so I operate in both worlds. At this price, what's fun for a lot of us, now I can afford to have both. And for a while, I know, Bill, you would agree, it was an either or situation, because normally you are looking at, you know, well over $1,000 for a MacBook. So now I couldn't afford to do both worlds.
Interesting, because when I went last January, I transferred to Mac. It took me a few months.
Sure.
Because I was like, am I going all in? Right. And the thing is, I'm so grateful I did. But I kept my PC around for a little while.
Right.
And I want to show you this fun example. I'm jumping into my emails, and someone actually sent me an email. Oh, it's an Excel document.
Right.
That's PC. Is it going to work? A lot of us fear, you know, all my PC documents are. Yep. I'm going to double click on this. And this is where Apple's gotten smart. Even PC, they play well with each other now. So I'm double clicking this attachment. And look what happens. It's gonna actually be, it opened up the document.
Oh, wow.
So it's not just like where I have to keep a different version and all that kind of stuff. And I can actually pinch and zoom. Look how clear this is. So this was created in the PC world. Let's see, I'm gonna come over here and try to, hit right click the button. And I wanna change some numbers over here, see if our graph changes. So we'll make it a big number so it changes a lot.
That's big.
Boom. So you see, it's actually not, it's functioning, fully functioning, even though it was an Excel document. And that's something that a lot of us get peace of mind about.
Yeah.
Knowing that PC plays well with Apple. Actually, I'm gonna come back down here to this familiar screen, because this looks familiar, right?
Yes, it does.
And so you see, you're getting right here, Pages is the Mac equivalent to Word.
Right.
Numbers is the Mac equivalent to Excel.
Gotcha.
And Keynote is the Mac equivalent of PowerPoint.
And you're getting those.
They're included.
They're included.
Don't have to buy a power suite on top of it. If any of this gets too confusing, transferring of data, how do I move my world? Remember, we're giving you that tech support.
That's right.
5 full years. Get it home. Play with it. If it's too daunting, you can always send it back.
Sure.
But when you see how efficient Apple is and how much fun it is, that's where you're going to have fun.
You will.
So while Shannon was talking, I snapped a quick video. I'm going to come back over to my photos. And this is what happens.
As you are wont to do.
Right? And the thing is, it's already here. So that's the photo we took a second ago. This video, it's already backed up on my larger hard drive, my more secure hard drive. And then when it's all in this one place, guess what? It's easy to then have fun with it. Create slideshows, drop it into movies. So I'm gonna go to iMovie. And you just see how responsive and intuitive this is to have fun with it. So you see, we have some holiday movies over here. I wanna edit it. See, kind of truncate this down a little bit. And I wanna add a movie. How do I add? What do I do? Oh, I probably go to import media or go to add videos. It's so easy to just navigate through. And if you ever have questions, you have that great tech support. You find your clip, next thing you know, you're making and creating movies.
You are.
I'm watching a movie. I have the photo booth in here. You're always connected. And talk about always being connected. I love the fact that, you know, we sit in front of our computers a lot. And then it's like, oh, what am I gonna do? I don't wanna miss a text message. I don't wanna miss a phone call. You're always going to be connected, which is great, because your computer will ring if it's tied to your Apple phone. You wanna send out text messages. You can actually do all your text messages. Remember the texting that we were doing on the tablet?
Yeah.
It's all right here. That's the photo. There's the handwritten message. I can text someone back from my laptop. I'm like, happy Saturday. Am I spelling that right? Saturday. Boom. And the thing is, we're engaged. We're not, you know, in the back office, totally disconnected while we're in the weeds of taxes and all that. And that's where Apple was smart. Because yes, some computers are just good for one thing, whether it's the gaming computer, getting the taxes done. Apple realizes we wanna watch movies, make movies, store our photos, and yet we can take this slim chassis with us everywhere.
And you will, which by the way, is something that I wasn't doing with my laptop. I just wasn't, because it was a little bit bigger and hotter and heavier than this. So you will use this and it will go where you go. It will be seamless in your life. It will enhance your life. Remember, we'd love to hear from you. We're almost done with this show. I know that clock is up. Please remember, we have a little over 700 and 700 only. I would love to give you a quick quantity update on what we have left in the skins. So remember, the case, the chassis itself is silver, but if you want the rose, 250 only of that rose gold. The teal, we have a little over 100. On the black, we have two dozen and two dozen only. And then on the clear, we have a couple hundred, and that's it. So remember, you're getting the app pack, you're getting the 5 years of technical support, you're getting the tax act, you're getting the free shipping, and as long as you're shopping sometime in the next 10 minutes, you are getting 6 flex pays. So for a little over $180, we would love to zip this off to you. Make your dreams come true tonight. And I have talked to so many people, and that you're probably in the same boat, where we're all saying 2018 is going to be our year. 2017 had a lot of challenges for a lot of people. You talk about all the storms and the hurricanes and personal hurricanes and everything else that happened in 2017. So why not get a fresh start? Why not hit the ground running with something that really does improve your life? You know, Bill, I'm not alone. Sometimes you go to a store and the registers won't be working, or it won't be processing credit cards. And I always make the joke, technology is supposed to make our lives easier. This really does for anyone, whether you're at the beginning of the bell curve where I kind of am with electronics, or whether you've grown, it's just fully integrated into your life. It's hard to separate it when you have something like this that just improves every area of your life.
And just from the look of it, it improves it. I mean, when you see how thin this is, yet how much you can get done, because you're not carrying around something that's bigger and heavy like this. And this is apple to apple. I mean, people love this computer. Helen Keeney, she always talked about, I have that computer. My daughter had the MacBook Air. And the thing is, she'd rather have the MacBook Air now too, when she sees the performance. But you know what? She also had that older computer. Because it still works.
Because it still works.
She bought it 8, 10 years ago probably, and it's still working. And that's really where you see the quality of Apple when it lasts.
So true.
I mean, I joke around, my mom always would joke, it's like, oh no, buy the nicer sweater and all this, because it's not gonna tear and you'll have it for years.
It's really true.
Versus, you know, some of the other stores where it's like a one and done type of clothing.
But it's really true. As my air conditioner, that's a whole nother story, folks. But I went cheap, you know, I didn't get the cheapest, I didn't get the one that I actually had my heart set on, because it was a huge investment, and guess what? I have paid dearly in a lot of ways, because it's just not running properly. Seems like every other week there's some kind of issue going on. That doesn't happen with your Mac, and that's why make that investment now. It will pay for itself over and over and over and over again. And I say investment, but I say that somewhat tongue-in-cheek, because you're getting all the extras and you're getting it for a little over $180 on your credit card. And that's where we really do make dreams come true, where you don't have to worry about in January, okay, where do I come up with $1,000? That's not what you're worrying about. For the next 6 months, only if you're shopping during this show, because remember that 6 flex pay is only good for this hour, we've got you covered. We'll zip it off to you. You'll have it in a couple of days. We'll pay to send it to you. You're spending a little over $180 on your credit card. You have that 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. And remember, if it's not your cup of tea, you can zip it back to us and we will refund your purchase price. We will not charge you a restocking fee. And you're getting the computer that you've really wanted. I think for a lot of us out there, maybe you've been using something that hasn't been your dream computer, that hasn't been your dream guy, that hasn't been the one that you really wanted, the one you had your heart set on, but it's one that you could afford. That's why I say tonight is your night. This is your year. This is your computer on a flex pay and on a price that I'm not sure with the 700 that we have available. I'm not sure if they will be able to reload or revisit this. This was really kind of a mini today's special encore for all intents and purposes. So I would absolutely encourage you to take advantage of it with the limited time that we have remaining. Bill, we've only got about 3 minutes left. Oh. What would you like to share, do you think?
Well, see, I'm just going back to our photos because we take photos on the phone and we come back over to what we have backed up on this hard drive, which is great. So I'm going to open up the app, just make it a little bigger. Remember, it's videos, it's all of this fun, easy to find technology because we want to be able to enjoy it. But then we want to get creative with it because we have tons of stuff stored and secured over here. So whether we're making projects, whether it's a slideshow, I mean, this is where you can just have fun with it at a press of a button. Why?
Yeah.
Because it's, there's another gem.
I know, they're all keepers.
Stick around, everyone. And what I want to show you right here is that they give us these options. So, you know, we made this slideshow, quick, easy, drag and drop. It adds music, but you know, it's a little basic, a little ho-hum, right? This is where Apple, with a press of one button, that's after a heart.
Do you know what? That last photo may be the only semi-normal photo you've ever taken of me.
I love how you're such a good sport. But see, press of one button, all these different themes and everything, and Apple just really dresses it up. And it does the same for your book reports, your corporate presentations, your resumes, your online dating profiles and web pages. Yeah. And I just press two buttons. And you see how it just classed it up a little bit? And it's so easy and intuitive. And if Apple doesn't make it easy enough for you, it's shopping at HSN. Why? Because of that 5 years of tech support. I'm not in the PC world much here, but do we offer right. 5 years of tech support much?
No.
Yeah.
We don't.
And
it's true.
On top of the Apple, you get that as well.
I mean, that is a huge cost to you. And that's the other cool thing about this. While yes, you can take it into the Mac store and you know it's intuitive, you know it's friendly, that's your extra umbrella of support, especially if you are getting it for a son or daughter, if you're getting it for anyone who's going to be going back to school or getting back to the job market or getting back into the dating pool, whatever it might be, it really is nice to know that you've got that technical support, because in 5 years, you might be doing something that you never imagined even today. So you've got that umbrella of protection, you've got that 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee, and more importantly, you've got the MacBook that you have been dreaming of for a little over $183 for this hour and for this hour only. Remember that Flex Pay is done at 11 o'clock when you see Colleen and Andrew with their variety show, and then of course it's today's special at midnight, then this offer is rescinded. So at this juncture, final 60 seconds, we have roughly 20 remaining in the black and 684, and that's it, my friend.
And the thing is, you're not gonna regret it. It's a process to move over.
True.
But if you're already a Mac user, you're good to go, but you're also getting a great value. You're also getting stuff you won't see anywhere else. The 5 years of tech support, the skins, awesome. And the thing is, you know it's Apple on the outside, it's Intel on the inside. I love that backlit keyboard. And I gotta tell you, the skin, I use mine every day, because you know, it keeps my keyboard nice and clean and fresh. The outer skin keeps it nice and clear, or nice and shiny, because I can pop these off. They just pop on and off.
They do.
But when you get it home and you see how responsive it is, you're going to love it. And because it's so small, yet powerful, you're taking it everywhere.
You really are, and that's just it. You will so get your money's worth out of this. I'm so glad that you were watching tonight. And thank you to our team that made that FlexPay available to me. It was a late-breaking special. This was not originally planned in this show. This was not originally supposed to air. So you've got basically 3 minutes to qualify for that FlexPay before you see Colleen and Andrew. We also have, thank you,